Hello everyone, welcome to Sweety Speaks official YouTube channel. Today we are in day 3 of 111 days verification challenge. The skill set which we are focusing on currently is digital electronics. The topic which we have chosen today is encoders and decoders. What you are going to do, you are going to read about encoders and decoders and different types of encoders and decoders. For example, there is a type of encoder called as priority encoder. So you need to read about that. Then there are certain BCD to decimal converters. All such kind of encoders, decoders, you will read about and then you will come here and solve these questions. If you are not able to answer any question, you can search online and then answer all this question. But finally, at the end of the day, you should be able to answer all the questions which I am posting here and you should be able to understand it. Not just answer, but you need to understand the answer and create your own notes. If you wish to share your solution with others, you can post it in the comments. It's your wish how you want to post. Put it in a drive and share the link to drive. Put it in a Git repo and share the link of that. Or take photographs of your solution and post the photograph. It's up to you how you want to share. Even if you are not comfortable with sharing your solutions, create your own notes for your own benefit, which will help you in future. Now let's get started. First, you need to design and explain the working of few encoders and decoders, which I have listed. You need to design BCD to decimal encoder and explain its working. Similarly, you need to design octal to binary encoder and design it using OR gates. Here I am telling you how to design. I have specifically mentioned OR gates. So please design this using OR gates only. Then design 3:8 decoder and 4:2 priority encoder. So these four designs. Then you need to explain the difference between encoder and decoder and the difference between encoder and priority encoder. Next, you will explain the difference between priority encoder and priority decoder. I have not listed it here, but if you want, you can also add it as a third. Explain me the difference between priority encoder and priority decoder. After that, explain me the applications of priority encoder and priority decoder. Applications means its uses. Where are these priority encoders and priority decoders used? And finally, you need to explain me the basic functions of digital encoder and digital decoder. What are the basic functions of encoders and decoders? With this, if you are able to solve all these questions on encoders and decoders, you will get a good confidence on this topic and this will help you to get a lot about encoders and decoders, because we are trying to cover a lot, even decoders, priority encoders, decoders, and conversion like BCD to decimal, and then conversion using specific gates, then the differences, applications, basic functions. So we are really covering a lot. So please focus on encoders and decoders completely for one day and solve all these questions. I'll see you tomorrow for day 4 challenge. Thank you.